it is only within the past week that the thought suddenly occurred to me. I wonder if when I go into the ocean, if I'm not hiding from things. I wonder if, it's like, it's just.
Everything, right? If you can go into the nothingness, that is where everything is at.
There's like another dimension, that's a perfect word for it.
His pupils had to become part of the water, and when they did, the water became less dense and less resistive.
Respect for the ocean, total respect.